is only. This is only a test. There is no severe weather occurring in the area. The National Weather Service in Indianapolis has issued this test tornado warning for central Indiana, effective until 11:45 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. This is a test tornado warning. There is no severe weather occurring. This test is to ensure communication systems are receiving this test warning. This test also serves as your cue to enact your tornado safety plan. If this were an actual tornado warning, you would be informed of the location and path of the tornado and given instructions to seek shelter. This has been a test tornado warning from the National Weather Service at Indianapolis. We will now resume normal programming.
There it is.
It's making it go static.
Oh.
Done.
Test purposes only. The National Weather Service in Dodge City has issued, and this is a test message. Tornado warning for all counties in Kansas until 1:45 p.m. Central Standard Time or 12:45 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. This is a test message. No severe weather is in progress. This is a test message. Locations impacted include all locations in Kansas. This is a test message. No action is required other than to test tornado emergency preparedness procedures. This is a test message. Do not take action based on this message. Repeating, a test tornado warning has been issued until 1:45 p.m. Central Standard Time for the following counties in Kansas: Ellis, Ness, Pawnee, Rush, and Drago.
This message is for test purposes only. The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued this as a test message. Tornado warning for all counties in north central and northeast Illinois until 10:15 a.m. This is a test message. If this was an actual tornado warning, you would be given information about the location and movement of the storm. This is a test message. This test tornado warning is being issued as part of Illinois and National Severe Weather Preparedness Week. This is a communications exercise to ensure tornado warnings can be properly disseminated and received, and to test warning systems. At this time, please review your tornado shelter procedures at home, at your place of business, or at your school. message is for test purposes only. The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued this as a test message. Tornado warning for all counties in north central and northeast Illinois until 10:15 a.m. This is a test message. If this was an actual tornado warning, you would be given information about the location and movement of the storm. This is a test message. This test tornado warning is being issued as part of Illinois and National Severe Weather Preparedness Week. This is a communications exercise to ensure tornado warnings can be properly disseminated and received, and to test warning systems. At this time, please review your tornado shelter procedures at home, at your place of business, or at your school.
The test tornado warning and test tornado watch expired at 2 p.m. for all of Wisconsin. To repeat, the test tornado warning and test tornado watch expired at 2 p.m. for all of Wisconsin.
Of the planes. We'll be right back. And plus, where we can see scenes like this in Vegas? Well, I wish I was in Vegas right now.
Hold down, TV.
New Tidy Cats Lightweight 4-in-1. Fights mess right.
Could be on TV. Oh, here we go! Mom! Here we go!
Porter County.
p.m. or 8 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, this is a test message. If this was an actual tornado warning, you would be given information about the location and movement of the storm. This is a test message. This test tornado warning is being issued as part of Indiana's Severe Weather Preparedness Week. This is a communications exercise to ensure tornado warnings can be properly disseminated and received into test warning systems. At this time, please review your tornado shelter procedures at home, at your place of business, or at your school. This is a test message. Do not take action based on this message. This is NOAA Weather Radio.
Here we go, guys.
Severe weather is occurring or forecast to occur in our listening area. This station will broadcast severe weather.
This message is for test purposes only. The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a this is a test message. Tornado warning for Benton County in northwestern Indiana, Newton County in northwestern Indiana, Porter County in northwestern Indiana, Lake County in northwestern Indiana, Jasper County in northwestern Indiana. This is a test message. Until 7 p.m. or 8 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, this is a test message. If this was an actual tornado warning, you would be given information about the location and movement of the storm. This is a test message. This test tornado warning is being issued as part of Indiana's Severe Weather Preparedness Week. This is a communications exercise to ensure tornado warnings can be properly disseminated and received into test warning systems. At this time, please review your tornado shelter procedures at home, at your place of business, or at your school. This is a test message. Do not take action based on this message.
Severe weather.
Weather Service in Milwaukee has issued a test tornado warning for all of Wisconsin until 2 p.m. At 1:45 p.m., no severe weather was occurring or expected. This is only a drill. This drill is part of Severe Weather Awareness Week. Treat this as if it were a real emergency and practice your emergency plan. Repeating, this is a test message. Locations affected include all of Wisconsin. Here is the Wisconsin. The National Weather Service in Milwaukee has issued a test tornado warning for all of Wisconsin until 2 p.m. At 1:45 p.m., no severe weather was occurring or expected. This is only a drill. This drill is part of Severe Weather Awareness Week. Treat this as if it were a real emergency and practice your emergency plans. Repeating, this is a test message. Locations affected include all of Wisconsin.
This message is for test purposes only. The National Weather Service in Louisville has issued a this is a test message. Tornado warning for all counties in Kentucky. This is a test message. Until 10:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, or 9:30 a.m. Central Standard Time. This is a test message. This is a test message. Repeat, this is a test tornado warning message. There is no severe weather occurring at this time. This test warning message is part of the annual Kentucky tornado drill. If this were an actual severe weather event, you would be given information about the hazard. The National Weather Service, Kentucky Emergency Management Agency, and the Kentucky Weather Preparedness Committee encourages the use of this time to activate and review your severe weather safety plans. Repeating, this has been a test tornado warning message for the 2019 Kentucky tornado drill. This concludes the test. This is a test message. Do not take action based on this message.
Well, Sunday night. Partly cloudy.
This is a test, again, test, tornado warning for the statewide tornado drill. At this time, we ask you to rehearse your action plans as if a tornado were headed towards your home, business, or at school. Again, this is only a test, part of the statewide tornado drill in Wisconsin.
At 1 p.m.
This is a test. This is a test. This is part of a drill associated with Severe Weather Awareness Week in Tennessee. The National Weather Service in Memphis has issued a test tornado warning for West Tennessee until 9:45 a.m. Central Standard Time. Again, this is a test. This is a test. This is part of a drill associated with Severe Weather Awareness Week in Tennessee. If this had been an actual tornado warning, would you have known what to do? Please review safety plans. The purpose of this drill is to advise you of the upcoming peak severe weather season. Take a few moments to review what you would do if this were an actual weather event. These few moments now might
save precious seconds during the actual severe weather event. The safest place to be during a tornado is a storm shelter. If no storm shelter is available, seek shelter in an interior room on the lowest floor. Protect your body from flying debris. If in mobile homes or vehicles, evacuate them and get inside a substantial shelter. If no shelter is available, lie flat in the nearest ditch or other low spot. Again, this is a test. This is a test. This again is a test drill. There is no tornado. This concludes the tornado drill.
Floyd, Gordon, Harrelson, Murray, Paulding, Hoke. This is a practice test warning message from the National Weather Service as part of severe weather preparedness week for the state of Georgia. Repeating, this is only a test. This practice test is in effect until 9:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time for all of Georgia. Had this been an actual warning, please think about what you would do right now if you were at home, at work, or in your car. Know the tornado safety rules to protect yourself and your family. This test warning is conducted annually during Severe Weather Preparedness Week to allow schools, businesses, emergency managers, and the public to exercise their tornado safety procedures. Once again, this practice test warning message will remain in effect until 9:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. There will be no follow-up statements issued. This concludes the test warning message from the National Weather Service. We now return to our normal weather broadcasting. The flash flood.
Protect your body from flying debris. If in mobile or vehicles, evacuate them and get inside a substantial shelter. If no shelter is available, lie flat in the nearest ditch or other low spot. Again, this is a test. This is a test. This again is a test drill. There is no tornado. This concludes the tornado drill.
And near shore water through at least Saturday. On North Mo- This is the practice tornado warning for the statewide tornado drill. There is no severe weather occurring at this time. This is only a drill. The National Weather Service has issued a practice tornado warning effective until 9:25 a.m. this morning for all counties in southeast Mississippi. This includes the following counties: Wayne, Terry, Greene, Stone, and George. Remember, when a tornado warning is issued, this means that a tornado has been sighted or has been indicated on National Weather Service Doppler radar. Repeat, this is a drill. If this were an actual warning, information would be included on the location of the tornado and the communities in its path. The message would also include safety actions that you would take to protect your life in a tornado threat. Once you have reached your shelter area, you may consider the drill over and resume normal activities. Repeating, this is the warning portion of the statewide tornado drill and will also serve as a weekly routine test for NOAA weather radio transmitters in the state of Mississippi. This is a drill. If you have any questions about this tornado drill or NOAA weather radio, you can contact the National Weather Service at 251-633-6443.
At Bowling Green. National Weather Service in Jackson, Kentucky has issued a this is a test message. Tornado warning for all counties in Kentucky. This is a test message. Until 10:30 a.m. This is a test message. This is a test message. Repeat, this is a test tornado warning message. There is no severe weather occurring at this time. This test warning message is part of the annual Kentucky tornado drill. If this were an actual severe weather event, you would be given information about the hazard. The National Weather Service, Kentucky Emergency Management Agency, and the Kentucky Weather Preparedness Committee encourages the use of this time to activate and review your severe weather safety plans. Repeating, this has been a test tornado warning message for the 2021 Kentucky Tornado Drill. This concludes the test. This is a test message. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 10:30 a.m. for the following counties. In Kentucky, all counties in Kentucky.
Late in the afternoon. Seats 4 to 5.
Here we go! Curse you for doing it a required weekly test.
Severe weather occurring at this time. This is only a drill. The National Weather Service, in conjunction with the Florida Department of Emergency Management, has issued a practice tornado warning in support of the Florida 2021 Severe Weather Awareness Week. The warning is effective until 10:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time or 9:30 a.m. Central Standard Time for all counties in the Eastern Florida Panhandle.
Then why turn it for one?
This includes the following counties: Walton, Holmes, Washington, Bay, Jackson, Calhoun, Gulf, Gadsden, Liberty, Franklin, Leon, Wickola, Jefferson, Madison, Lafayette, and Dixie. Repeat. This is a drill. Remember, when a tornado warning is issued, this means that a tornado has been sighted or has been indicated on National Weather Service Doppler radar. At this time, schools, hospitals, nursing homes, emergency management agencies, and other organizations participating in the tornado drill should take those actions planned for successful completion of the drill. The drill will conclude at the bottom of the hour successfully completed your goals. Repeat, this is a drill.
No, it's not.
If this were an actual warning, information would be included on the location of the tornado and the communities in its path. The message would also include safety actions that you would take to protect your life during a tornado threat. This drill message will also serve as the weekly routine test for NOAA weather radio translators in the listening area. To learn more about how to receive emergency alerts in your community, visit westwestwest.alertflorida.com. If you have any questions about this tornado drill or NOAA weather radio, you can contact the National Weather Service at 850-942-8833 and use option 9 in the phone tree. Thank you for participating in this year's annual tornado drill.
Chris, you tell Hussey.
An hour, becoming south.
Finally got it.
30.10 inches and rising. Orlando. This is the practice tornado warning for the statewide tornado drill. There is no severe weather occurring at this time. The National Weather Service has issued a practice tornado warning effective until 10:30 a.m. this morning for all counties in East Central Florida. This includes Volusia, Flagler, Putnam, Lake, Seminole, Orange, Polk, Brevard, Osceola, Indian River, Martin, St. Lucie, and Okeechobee counties. Remember, a tornado warning means a tornado has been sighted or has been indicated on National Weather Service radar. If this were an actual warning, information would be included on the location of the tornado and the communities in its path. The message would also include safety actions that you would take to protect your life in a tornado threat.
Once you have reached your shelter area, you may consider the drill over and resume normal activities. A statement terminating the drill will be issued around 10:30 and but it will not be alarmed. Repeating, this is the warning portion of the statewide tornado drill. This is a drill. For more information, contact the National Weather Service Melbourne at 321-255-0212. To learn more about how to receive emergency alerts in your community, visit alertflorida.com. Your weather roundup at 9 a.m.
Test tornado warning until 10:15 for all of our listening area as a part of Severe Weather Preparedness Week in Kansas. We urge everyone to take this opportunity to practice your sheltering plan as if this were an actual warning. This is a test. If this were an actual warning, you should move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors or in a mobile home or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. When a tornado warning is issued, we recommend that you follow the basic principle of getting as low as you can and putting as many walls between you and the tornado as possible. This includes getting underground or into a storm shelter. If you don't have a basement, go to the lowest floor and seek out an interior room without windows. Get underneath something sturdy and protect your head and your neck with your hands or with a helmet to protect from falling and blowing debris. This is a test. This concludes the test tornado warning for the area. We urge you to continue to review your plans, practice your plans, and have multiple ways to receive severe weather watch and warning information. We now return you to normal programming.
National Weather Service in Wichita, Kansas. We have issued a test tornado warning until 10:15 a.m. for all of our listening area as part of Severe Weather Awareness Week in Kansas. We urge everyone to take this opportunity to practice your sheltering plan as if this were an actual warning. This is a test. If this were an actual warning, you should move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. This is a test. This concludes the test tornado warning for the area. We urge you to continue to review your plans, practice your plans, and have multiple ways to receive severe weather watch and warning information. We now return you to normal programming.
Light and variable winds. The National Weather Service in Charleston, West Virginia has issued a "This is a test message." Tornado warning for all of West Virginia until 11:20 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. This is a test message. This is a practice tornado warning issued to initiate the West Virginia statewide tornado drill. There is no severe weather occurring at this time. The National Weather Service and the West Virginia Emergency Management Division encourage the use of this time to either activate or review your severe weather safety plan. This is a test message. Locations include all cities and counties in West Virginia. Please report severe weather to the National Weather Service by calling toll-free 800-401-9535 when you can do so safely. You may also report severe weather by posting your report to the Charleston, West Virginia Facebook page, or by using the Twitter hashtag NWSRLX. This is NOAA Weather Radio, all hazards station WXJ84 in Charleston, West Virginia.
A 30% chance of rain showers. Highs in the upper 50s.
With the Minnesota Division of Emergency Management and Homeland Security and with Wisconsin's Emergency Management is issuing a test tornado warning for all of Minnesota and Wisconsin. It will be in effect until 2 p.m. this Thursday afternoon. This is a test. Take the time now to determine where you would go to a safe place, both at home and if you were away from home. Once again, this has been a test as part of the Severe Weather Awareness Week. Also remember, another test tornado drill will occur at 6:45 this evening.